Bad timing for Nick Wright to play a 10 against Peter's Jack 10 button open. Flops a gut shot straight draw against middle pair. Passes it to Jennings. Binky. That 8 gives Nick Wright the second nuts. Jennings has now picked up an open ender just in case the jacks are no good. Quickly called by Peter. Changing nothing from Wright's perspective. He now bets 50K and gets paid.
That's good.
What's that?